Forsling goes glass. Picked up by Barkov. Oh, and Cousins is won by Zucker.
Now, let's see what the...
Well, he's got to be out of the game for sure, man. That's,
it's premeditated. Yeah. That's the biggest thing for me.
Well, this one's got to be a major.
Okay, there's the collision.
There,
yeah. Now, look at Zucker. He comes in. And the puck is nowhere near. The puck is 25 feet away. A hit from behind, a dangerous hit from behind. Look at that. That's the best replay of it.
Cousins got up pretty quickly.
The original hit right here, there is no call right there. And then in comes Zucker and just pasted him. You could see the face and the helmet go right up against the plexiglass.
Arizona number 15 has been assessed a 5-minute penalty for boarding and a game misconduct.